600 grit wet sand this up. People don't know this, but that's where the movie True Grit came from.
What is it? Do we know?
It's an engine cover of some sort.
All right.
He wants this Sears kind of color. I don't know what you call the color.
Some sort of blue.
Kind of matches that old Sears blue. Tack coat just like the real one. Oh yeah, that'll look like that Sears pretty good. Tack coat on there just like the gun. Damn it.
All right, he has to re-wet sand it. There's a few bad spots on here. And then we'll get the final coat. All right, so he just got done wet sanding it. 500 ever the perfectionist. And now we'll do the final coat. All right, guys. Got it all done now. Looks great, huh? That's a little 500 for you. Perfect. That's for Chew Man. Gonna go on one of his Suburbans, so I'm sure we'll see a video on that.